Do you like watching Decorate and Shop With Me Christmas videos? If so, I bet you're familiar with classics like these. I bet you've heard this song. How about this one? And I bet you all know this one.
Tomorrow it is Christmas, the first for you and me.
Hey y'all, it's Vader Vengeance, and I'm here in my Victoria's Secret tracksuit to tell you that you do not have to use the Loving Caliber playlist for your Shop With Me or Decorate With Me Christmas videos. Guys, I love watching Shop and Decorate With Me Christmas videos every year, and this year I've done a little bit of my own. But in the first 5 or 6 videos that I watched, I've noticed that you all are using these same songs. The first time I heard Loving Caliber's It's Christmas in My Heart, I was like, oh my god, what a cute song. I definitely have to look this up and see if I can use this in one of my videos.
Wrong!
By the 5th or 6th time I heard Christmas in My Heart by Loving Caliber, I wanted to rip my hair out. So that's why I felt like I needed to create this PSA and let you guys know some alternatives you can use and how to look up copyright-free Christmas music for your own YouTube videos, vlogs, or whatever you might need it for. You don't have to listen to my advice, but I'm telling you, it will make your followers' lives so much easier on their Christmas journey if they don't have to hear Loving Caliber 56 times when they make their Decorate With Me Christmas playlist. So let's jump right into it. Here is how I find my copyright-free Christmas music for my YouTube videos.
All right, guys, so first thing, I go to YouTube and I type in NCS playlist. Now this is the playlist of music I use for all of my non-Christmas videos. You'll notice that I listed a couple of these songs on this playlist in the description of my videos. Any of these really are good to use. It just depends on your personal style, whichever music you feel fits with the content of your video. I suggest you check that out. Now, specifically for Christmas music, I just type no copyright music Christmas. It gives you a bunch of playlists to choose from as well as individual sounds. For my particular videos, I really prefer the lo-fi sounding songs, so I just type lo-fi Christmas royalty free, which is the most important part. Again, just explaining why I'm doing this in the first place. I learned this the hard way. If you use music from a recording artist, let's just say Mariah Carey, in one of your videos, you will get a copy strike on your YouTube profile and you will not be able to be monetized. That's why it's best to look for royalty-free music or copyright-free music so you can be monetized and you will not get a copy strike. I'll list some of the songs I use below, and here's an example from my other video.
All else fails, make your own Christmas music. If you have the aptitude or instruments in your house, or if you can sing, just think about using that for your backing track. I've used a couple of my songs as the backing tracks to some of my videos. If you like writing music, why not? So that's about it, y'all. I hope you found this educational, and I hope that if you make your own Decorate or Shop With Me Christmas videos this year or next year, you will not use the Loving Caliber playlist. Because I'm telling you, if you're using it, so are the next 45 people. I just want to clarify, I'm not hating on any of these videos, and Loving Caliber does make a pretty catchy set of tunes, but hearing them over and over and over again just kind of gets on your nerves. Again, I'm not hating on anybody who does choose to use
oven caliber
in their videos, but please consider something else this year. Thank you. Doesn't matter if the snow is falling or the windows in the